vehicle in the NFL. By the United States Air Force. See what you can do at airforce.com. By the new film, Curious Case of Benjamin Button, in theaters December 25th, rated PG-13. And by Kay Jewelers, the number one jewelry store in America. That is John Madden's favorite meal. It's called a stuffed sandwich. Eggs, bacon, sausage, ham and cheese on Texas. Look, John, if you had a last meal, that would be it, wouldn't it?
I think it'd be close. I mean, you can't beat a stud. When you come to Texas, when you come to Dallas, believe me, you have to have one of those.
Manning to the outside and coming back. And the slip screen was Ahmad Bradshaw up to the 25-yard line. Those sandwiches are phenomenal, but that scale sings a bad melody to you. One of those talking scales.
Once in a while, you just have to go. You know what I mean? And, yeah, and I was first so introduced. I mean, the Cowboy players all have it. They have it in their quarterback meeting on Saturday morning. It was named after this guy. The first one was Dan Stubbs. And he came in and made up the, you know, the bacon and sausage and egg and that whole thing. And then it just went wild after that.
Probably ate himself out of the league.
I think that one that they made there was a Nate Newton.
Because it's...
Well, I mean, because that's what Nate wanted. I mean, he went in and, you'll give me this and this and this and this and this and this, and then put some of this on top and then put it all on Texas toast and I'll eat it.
And he has one back as well.
But the funny thing is, it was the quarterbacks who started them. It was Troy Aikman and Jason Garrett and those guys that every Saturday morning at their quarterback meeting, that's their choice of breakfast.
Second and 10 now for the Giants, with the ball at the 25-yard line.